friends, good morning to all. In the last class, we were discussing about the pronoun, especially the personal pronoun, and I have sent you the chart of the pronoun chart. Okay, today we will discuss the reflexive pronoun. What is the definition of reflexive pronoun? Reflexive pronoun hota kya hai? The pronoun that refers back to the subject of the sentence, okay, जो pronoun सीधा effect करता है subject of the sentence पर या उसका relation होता है उसी subject से. It means the subject and reflexive pronoun is same, okay. For example, I का reflexive pronoun होता है myself. For example, I did this work myself. ये काम मैंने खुद किया, या myself refer back हो रहा है किसको, subject of the sentence I को, and both the reflexive pronoun and the subject of the sentence are same. Just like that, we, ourselves, selves, you, both yourself and yourselves, because you is counted in both singular एंड प्लूरल. एक सिंगल पर्सन है उसको भी आप यू बोल सकते हैं, एक ग्रुप ऑफ पर्सन है उनको भी आप यू से एड्रेस कर सकते हैं. दे देम सेल्फ्स, टी एच ई एम एस ई एल वी एस, ही हिमसेल्फ, शी हरसेल्फ, नेम अकॉर्डिंग टू जेंडर ऑफ द सेंटेंस. अगर लड़की होगा तो हरसेल्फ हो जाएगा, लड़का होगा तो हिमसेल्फ हो जाएगा. It, itself, just like that. These are the reflexive pronoun. I, myself, we, ourselves, you, yourself and yourself, he, himself, she, herself, they, themselves, it, itself. These are the reflexive pronoun. आप सभी को इसका एक चार्ट बनाकर, जो भी गिवन टाइम है शाम को 4 से 6 के बीच में, between that time send the word. Okay, understood? Reflexive pronoun mainly या तो self add करने से या selves add करने से बनता है. That's all for today. Have a nice day.